August 26th, 2010. He had completely lost the use of his legs and would never stand